Hello everybody, my name is Kati. Today we're gonna be and do some fruity at the kitchen. And our fruities will be one apple, two oranges, ginger, not this much, but piece of it. And I have frozen celery. So these are celery cuts. And of course, when we have grown barley here, we're gonna put some barley shoots in our juice. Welcome everybody to watch it. Then we're gonna wash and peel oranges. You can ask help from your parents to peel oranges. Then we cut it into small pieces. Like this. And add to the jar. Does it look healthy already here? The other orange too here. The container, this is tall container, so you can blend it. And then we're gonna take a piece of ginger, like this. You only take bad parts out, not peeling. And then we gonna slice it like this. And we don't need to peel apple. So we just cut it and wash it first and cut it. So now it looks like this, really tasty and healthy. And we have here frozen celery from grocery store. Look like this, celery pieces. And we're gonna add them here. And here we have our own sown barley, grasses, shoots. So we're gonna cut those, a few of them. I'm gonna add here to our juice, our fresh veg juice. Like here. It is fresh and self-made. Very healthy. Great choice. Then we add fresh sweet water, drink water in it, like that. So not full, but here, somewhere here, it won't get out of there. And then we're gonna plug the machine, the blender. And start to mix it. Then we have a glass here, and we're gonna pour fluid glass and put some decoration here and a straw. Do you think this is good enough for you? Oh, how refreshing and amazing taste. Maybe one lovely red apple slice. Here the decor. And I think it's perfect. Let's taste it. Let's taste it many, many times. Mm. be my guest. Thank you for watching, and we hope you loved the video and you may like it. Please share it with your friends and order if you wish. Happy spring and great holidays to you and to your dear ones. Score.